Good morning. Hello, hello, hello. What's
going on with that?
Welcome, replay viewers and web viewers. My name is Naketa Thigpen. I'm a woman's executive balance advisor here to help you increase your focus and infuse balance in your life and business. 5 a.m. Hey, Marguerite! 5 a.m. Wake and Breakthrough is all about making sure we break through all the barriers that are preventing you from doing that. Honey, good morning. Hello, Dubai. Hey, Trudy True. Welcome. It's so exciting to see you guys this beautiful Monday morning. It's like super, super beautiful today. Hello, Coachumon16. I think I got that. I have to laugh with you guys this morning. My sister was telling me that her soon-to-be fiance, he just doesn't realize it yet. Hey, Monique. Hey, Coke. Welcome. Hey, AJ. I didn't see you come in. Good morning. Was teasing me about 5 a.m. club, y'all. He said that he's going to start doing a mimicking mockery of me. Like, good morning, good morning, good morning. It's like, whatever. Sometimes I say hello, hello, hello. So get it right. good morning, everyone. I'm so excited to be here this morning. For those of you who are unfamiliar with 5 a.m., we make sure that we give you a theme every week. And when I say we, it's because my husband helps me with all the production in terms of just getting ready and making sure that we have everything laid out. It's a theme every week, and every day we break down the angles of it. Every once in a while, like, actually accept his input. It's really me, y'all, but I'll accept his input every once in a while. He's pretty smart. Some days, it depends. I'm talking trash because he's not on here yet, but he will edit this and see this, and he'll put it on our YouTube, so I won't talk trash too much. Good morning, Roman. Oh, wow, it's a lot of nice new names showing up this morning. Welcome, welcome. Exciting. It's December. We only have a few weeks left to the end of our year, so cheers to that. This is hot tea. I promise there's nothing extra in here, nothing to wake me up but hot tea and some good old peppermint oil that I rub on my wrist and inhale all day long. We just inhale, we just inhale. Oh, special people this morning. I love it. So you guys are ready? You ready to jump in? You ready for the week? I'm excited. So this week's theme is all about, I'm going to put this tea down because I don't want to drop it. You ready? Thank you, honey. I'm going to bring the camera just a little bit closer to me. There we go. Thank you for inviting followers as well, y'all. Thank you, Marguerite. I appreciate you. This week, we are very serious. See how all the smiles went away? I got super serious. My eyes got tight the whole nine. I want to make sure you understand how deep this thing is as you are rounding out your year for 2015 and moving towards 2016, another new year and another new opportunity to not only complete the things you started, but to start afresh, to start anew. Because there are some things that were on your list, hey Julia, that didn't need to be there in the first place. They were really just clutter, just kind of like clouding your space, just noise on your list that became a distraction for what you are really supposed to do. So I want you to breathe in the reality that you are destined for greatness, but you have to walk towards it. It's not going to fall in your lap. You are destined for greatness, but you have to walk towards it. A lot of us are walking around dreaming big, dreaming really big, but acting small. We're showing up very small. You have all these big dreams. I'm going to write this. I'm going to do this. I'm going to get married. I'm going to have kids. I'm going to create a legacy. And, you know, whatever it is, you're dreaming really big, which is great because everything starts with a dream. It has to start there. Everything starts with a dream. And if we roll back about, 15, 16 weeks when we started 5 a.m. Club, we talked about your reality life series 1 through 5, and we talked about having people edit your dream. We talked about all that stuff because some of us will share our dreams and then let people edit it. So we're not even allowing our dreams to be like fulfilled just in the thought process. That's a whole separate subject. I'm talking about you've already dreamed it. You know what you want. You could see it. You could smell it. You could taste it. You could feel it. You could feel the financial freedom. You could feel the legacy being birthed out of you. You can see your dreams coming to fruition. But when you have an opportunity to act on that thing, to participate, you're playing real small. You shrink yourself down. When you have an opportunity to say something to someone, in front of someone, for someone, maybe because of someone, because some of us have some advocates and champions out there, you know, praying for us, working for us, sharing our story, saying, hey, you need to talk to my guy, John. John's an excellent, I don't know, writing coach. And you're someone who's looking for a writing coach. And there are some people who are out there promoting the Johns and Julies and James and AJs and Nikitas and Julias and Trudies of the world. There are people who are out there advocating for you. And then when those messages go out in the universe and they're coming around the way they need to, we have to participate in that thing by walking towards it, right? And some of us aren't doing that. We're just talking about it. And I'm not talking about the, you know, the empty conversations, the ones when we know, you know, we're just talking to posture or to pose. I'm not talking about that. Hopefully, you are beyond posturing. You are beyond posing. You are beyond pretending in this thing. Whatever this thing is, you know, sharing your vision for a family being started, sharing your vision for financial freedom, sharing your vision for a healing in your marriage, healing in your body. Hopefully you're beyond pretending, posturing, and posing about that thing, and you really are about it, at least in your dream. But when you have the opportunity to get up 15 minutes earlier to exercise, to activate the healing in your body, when you have an opportunity to take the vegetables that's in your refrigerator and actually put them in your body, to throw them in a juicer, to put them in a mixer, to chop them up, put them in a snack bag, whatever it is you need to do to prepare to get at whatever you want. I'm picking on a body, but it could be a relationship, it could be your finances, it could be your business, it could be your professional career, like whatever it is that is a part of your dream and the things you have to do to get there. And a lot of you already know what it is. Some of you don't need someone to break down how to get it into those tangible goals and objectives, right? Some of you already know it. It's on paper. You might have wrote it up. You probably got it on a sticky sitting on a vision board that you created 2 years ago. Hashtag that. It's probably already there. You probably have been talking about it for years. You might have paid coaches and advisors for it already. You may have it in these workbooks because you went all to these conferences and these self-development things. You read every book from Millionaire Mindset to Napoleon, Think Rich and Grow and all of that kind of stuff. You've done all of this stuff, but you're not walking towards it. That's a little bit of a challenge. Destined for greatness. Greatness is out here. It's not going to fall in your lap. Greatness doesn't come this way. It's already there. You got to walk towards that thing. And then when you walk towards it and you get there, you can't stop. You got to walk in it. There's going to be haters. There's going to be people coming against your marriage, against your self-esteem, against your confidence, against your children, against the activity of your limbs from a healthy place of stressing you out and not having everything you need to feel fueled up. And all of a sudden, you're going to justify why those things aren't happening. And now all of a sudden, you're getting sick. Now all of a sudden, you're getting headaches. Now all of a sudden, you're getting mood swings and attitudes and all these things trying to prevent you from walking in the greatness once you're already there. I talked a long time ago, I don't know, at least 10 weeks ago, about This Is Wartime. It's the series, y'all. The battle has begun to keep you from getting there. And a lot of you are like, yeah, I'm going to just let that happen over here and stay back. Play small. Dream big. Play small. Stop it. Stop it. I didn't say stop my hearts. I didn't say stop that. I just said stop it. Destined for greatness. Walk towards it. You deserve it. It is your purpose. But you have to play your position. And in order for you to play your position, you got to get there. That was hard, y'all, Monday morning. I know. It's all right. I don't want you to like me. I just want you to respect that my job is to challenge you to greatness. That's my only job. That's what I had to give you. Monday morning. That's what you got. 5 a.m. awake and breakthrough. That was just for you. That's it. How y'all feeling? Y'all still love me? Oh, my heart's just like stopped. It's like nothing there. It's like, nope, dead air, dead air. It's okay. I don't care. I really don't care because I gave you what I was supposed to give you. Now you have to activate it. It's on you. Now you got to take all of that, watch the replay. When this is over in like 62 seconds, stop it, be like, oh, she get on my nerve. It's all right. It's all right. I can get on your nerve and then replay it. You said, yes, ma'am, and I still love you. Thank you, Monique. Monique, I gotta call you today too, so we can plan for Thursday. Special spice. This afternoon. I have a couple meetings this morning. Oh my God. Thank you for still loving me. Thank you, Julia. I'm glad you still love me. Hey, Mama Sherry, you just missed it. You gotta watch the replay. Like, I really just I dropped the mic. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see the virtual mic drop? I dropped it. And since I can't sing, I had to just say it. So I dropped the mic. I'm special. Seriously. Watch the replay. Watch the replay. You're going to enjoy it in your spirit. In your flesh, you may not. I'm okay with that. But please see it and receive it. Then go participate, y'all. I mean that. I will see you at 5 a.m. tomorrow morning for another incredible Wake and Breakthrough. And I'll be all smiles because my participation, the position I play, is to give you all this good stuff. Play my position. And I'll deal with all of the feedback. And I'll deal with it. Whatever you got to give me, I got to deal with it. Because this is the position that I'm participating in. All right, thank you for the heart love, y'all. I'll see you tomorrow morning, 5 a.m. I'm excited. Just because you're walking towards it, I can feel it. As soon as you hear it, feel it in your gut. I know I got you. I'm excited. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow morning. Enjoy.